when you've got an orchestra like this, you kind of have to do some Mozart. So the beautiful Laudate Dominum.
Thank you.